That's a bit better. So far, flip the chair on the side. Got it, flipped it on the side. I was gonna take the springs off, but I'm not quite sure yet. I put a little table that I had, that I found. Oh, I was getting to. And so far, that's where I'm at.
So Ranger, the door's almost done. I'm gonna shove it at the top and make it to the other back end on it. I think come to the top and make it small for me.
This ugly little rocker, part 3 of the caveman chair, building my new build and built it into the kind of into the wall. Here with the rocker with the chairman cave. So let's go check out where I'm at right now. Just made with a chair. And pretty much that's it. Two doors, I think. Yep. The rocker is still in the process of building my chairman cave. Chair, two closet doors. Other than the mess right here, we can see. See you later. All right. No, it's okay. I got that part. So
now time to go into Kinetic Studio, the smallest studio in the world, and Mongolia Land. This is Kinetic Studio, the smallest studio in the world. Feet, maybe 4 by 12 feet. Feet. Yeah.
Got a little one moving down there.
Now it's time to go to the penthouse of the Mongolia Land.
Next studio. Here we go.
We're here. We made it. This is level 2. Penthouse, I mean. Man cave chair house. The man cave penthouse. Penthouse, I mean. The man cave penthouse. Check it. I built this with nothing.
No nails, no screws, no... Well, a little bit of glue just for curtains. All the rest is held up by nature. Called gravity.
Anyone know about gravity?
Yeah? Anybody? No?
Well, gravity is like, if I fall off this bed right now, I might just hurt me. You know, something, it might hurt my head or something.
It's time to go down.
Go down to the cabin you're in. Wahaha.
Oh, it's like a real jungle, you have to watch out for alligators.
And that's my new evolution of the man chair. It's turned into a man bungalow, jungle cave thing, free house, man chair cave thing, studio. Tree house, man chair cave thing, bungalow, studio, bungalow, tree house, man chair bungalow, studio.
Peace out.
Pretty funny, was it? Looked pretty good. Well, you couldn't see how it looked, but. Did it sound pretty entertaining? Because I thought it might be actually boring. Because I am Kalamuli! See you next year! Manguli out! Manguli forgot beer.